waxaan nahay wahdiga dugsiyada waxaan nahay wanada macallinka waxaan nahay wahdiga dugsiyada waxaan nahay wanada macallinka
Assalaamu alaykum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today we are having a lesson of class 7. Welcome wherever you are viewing this lesson. Our lesson today talks about tenses. First of all, we are going to define what a tense is. In definition, tense is a category. Category means division, qeyb, that expresses talk, that talks time reference with reference to the moment of speaking. Tense is a category, I say a division, that expresses, that talks about time reference. Reference means marja, with reference to the moment of speaking. Tenses generally, si good, express like headline time relative to the moment of speaking. Xilliga qofka aad ka hadlay, waqtiga. If it is today, if it is now, we say it is present tense. If it is tomorrow, future tense. If it is today, yesterday, we say past tense. So it is tenses generally expresses time relative to the moment of speaking. Tenses are usually shown by use of a specific form of verbs. Tenses are usually, see the adjective shown, wahatusa, by the use of a specific form of verbs. Although استعمالي specific, particular forms of verb. If the verb is present tense, there is a way that it's written. If it is future tense, there is a way it is written. If it is past tense, there's also a way that it's written. There are three main tenses found in major languages. Luqadaha waaweyn ee tenses saddex in generally saddex u qaybsama. One, present tense. Two, past tense. And the third one is the future tense. In English language, the above three tenses can be further subdivided into 12 tenses. Saddexdan English markii la imaado saddexdan ayaa loo qaybinaa waxay u kala qaybsamaan u kala baxayaan 12 tenses. The first one we say present tense. This present tense also is subdivided into simple present tense, present perfect tense, and present continuous tense. Each one of them we are going to explain later. We are going to go in detail into them, each one of them. But now we'll just write them and we'll just explain one by one. So English language first is divided into three tenses: present tense, future tense, and past tense. These three tenses is further subdivided into 12 tenses. One, present tense. Each one of them is subdivided into four tenses. So present tense, simple present tense, present perfect tense, and present continuous tense. And present perfect continuous tense. These four is a subdivision of present tense. Second, number two, past tense. Past tense also is divided into simple past tense, past perfect tense, past continuous tense, and past perfect continuous tense. The last one, future tense. Future tense also is divided into four. First is simple future tense, future perfect tense, future continuous tense, and future perfect continuous tense. Each one of them we will go into details. We are going to explain each one of them in the coming lessons, inshallah. Thank you.
وحنا هاي وهديقة دوسية